Premier, don't you think it's a bit self-righteous for current politicians to apologise for what previous politicians did?
Have a wonderful day.
Do you think that the Victorian government should apologise for releasing Adrian Bailey to murder Jill Maher? Do you think that's appropriate? Do you think that we should apologise to Japan for Hiroshima, for example? Self-indulgence.